$5 fact?
Ooh, ooh, James, could you write down a $5 fact from Beth? She has to leave soon.
So I have a slightly morbid $5 fact.
Yay, awesome. Morbid facts.
Morbid facts.
My fact is that the phrase, drink the Kool-Aid.
The creepy doll is actually an original Kathleen creation from a comic I used to draw.
All right, so original.
So the phrase, drink the Kool-Aid, came from the Jonestown Massacres in the United States, in which a lot of people died. And some people killed themselves by drinking a poison mixed with Kool-Aid. Mm-hmm. Turns out it wasn't actually Kool-Aid, it was Flavor-Aid.
Yep.
Oh, what the
Kool-Aid has this bad association.
Oh, I bet
so
their PR
the
hate that.
Or drink Flavor-Aid.